Hello friends, how are you? I hope you all enjoy your day. While last 3 to 4 days I was mull over that I should make a video for you and what topic should I choose, that topic should be different from my previous video. So I have decided that in today's video I will tell you that along with your degree, skill is very important thing. Yes, all my viewers, skill is very important, because skill is something that that makes you different from the other. Someone has computer skill. If suppose a candidate has typing speed nearly above 60 WP, that is word per minute, that actually makes some outstanding quality in him or her than the other. So that is his skill. So skill is very important. If I have taken example of a computer skill, that doesn't mean that only computer skill is matter. We all people are actually running behind for getting good degree from good recognized university. Yes, of course, degree is very important, because degree actually gives us a distinct qualification, and that qualification we carry into company while problem solving, decision making. And there is most important thing is that for the augmentation of company is important, for the development of company is important. Your knowledge and your skill is very important for according to that. So why skill is important? Let's come to the point. See, in today's company what happened, if you see, they need some candidates, some people who are actually very workable. Their skill should be very workable for in their company. In their company, because there are many things comes in daily way. There are many problems emerging in daily way, in daily basis. So company needs such candidate who can solve their problem. So what kind of skills actually we can understand? So there are two types of skills are. One is soft skill and other is a hard skill. Soft skills is very important, but it is actually cannot be visible to people. Why I'm saying that, see, your personality, it can be easily visible to people, but when I say about personality, you may have started thinking about your outer personality, that how you look, your hair, your dress sense. It's not that about. Personality means your inner quality, okay? Your behavior traits, that is important. So when you go in company, when you join in company, so your behavior is recognized by people, by your boss, by your colleague, by your staff member. How do you talk with people? How do you talk with your colleague? How do you talk with your junior, your senior? How do you behave with them? That is actually your personality. You should be so polite, okay? And say at the same time, you should be so hard, depend on the situation. So that is your behavioral trait. That is important. That's called personality trait, okay? Then let's come to the hard skill. See, when hard skill comes, it means you must have something to, some skill that you can show to other. Like if I say that you have a computer knowledge, then that can be easily visible to others. When a particular task is given to you for doing a work, that take this all the data and make some awesome reports or dashboard. If you have a data science, if you have done data science course, then you can easily do that. You can easily make a very impressive reports and dashboards that can easily identify the weaknesses or the strength of the company from that data. So that is visible and you can be promoted. So this thing actually I was talking about, that skill is very important. So when you have a degree, along with that, take a skill from external environment. Like join a very reputed, but at the same time, see that while you are getting that skill, see, I'm talking about hard skill. Hard skill is very visible. That's why actually I was just encompassing about all these things, that soft skills and hard skill. So soft skill is actually matter. It can be learned after observation, that you can learn it by observation, that how your senior behaves with you, how they talk with you, how they you assign work you. Okay, so all this come in soft skill. That's important. Communication skill is very important. You have your mother tongue. Suppose Marathi, Hindi, Gujarati, Kannad, Tamil, that's your mother tongue. Along with that, you have to improve your English also. So you improve your mother tongue, you improve your English language, that all will be very helpful in communication skill, because there are numbers of people you visit every day and you have to communicate with them in their language. If you have a good communication skill, then you can be your career will be escalated. Okay, so this thing actually very very important. And hard skill improve. If you have some hard skill, then you can be promoted very soon. So skill is very important. So all my brother, my sister who are living in village area, so this message is not only for them, but to all people who are now getting education from universities or colleges, please keep in mind that while you are taking this education, start taking some hard skill and day by day develop your soft skill in yourself. That all really helps you. That's all thing actually I want to share with you. That's my actual experience, because I have been taken too many interviews. People have their soft skill, but they have lose hard skill because of they are not aware of current market situation. And what is current market situation is that data science is very important. I am not promoting to any company, any institution. Actually, data is very important part. So try to understand which career is in today's world emerging actually. So data science important. So do in order to get such kind of course from any institution or university. Then also AI technology is very important. Machine learning is important. So what will happen? See, you have your degree, and along with that you have your hard skill. Okay, any special spectacular course you have with you. So you think yourself, do you feel or do you face any problem for getting any job in company? You will get good package of job. My village students are actually pondering that, sir, we don't want high package job, but at least we want a job which by which we can feed to our family, by which we can actually fulfill our basic need. So that's okay, all my dear people, all my dear villager people, try to learn such hard skill. It will help you really really. Okay, and once you join in the company, you will recognize internal environment as well as external environment, and your soft skill will be improved. So there is no need to join any course for soft skill. Okay, so today that's for all. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Comment in the comment box if you have any soft skill or a hard skill. Also share this video among your friends, family and relatives. Thank you.